Think of our own country and the ideas about reconciliation, which Mr. Amin articulated a few moments ago, I want to ask you the question, how do we set about it in the political sphere? You know, the idea is to emphasize the things that we share in common rather than the things that divide us. Shared values, practices, tradition. So we must not focus on the divergences, rather on the things that we all share together. Now, is it really necessary to have political parties specifically representing particular communities? So the point I'm making is that both in the Sri Lanka Freedom Party and in the United National Party, there are Muslims who have been able, on their merits, to reach the highest position. What then is the compelling need to carve out a party that very exclusively, it has the indelible imprint of a Muslim party? Is that helpful? Because empirical experience shows, demonstrates in the fullest possible measure that the national parties are capable of accommodating, giving expression to Muslim interests. In Sri Lanka, I'm really very hopeful. I'm convinced that there are solutions to our problems. The situation is by no means hopeless. The reason for this cautious optimism is the fact that at the village level, at the grassroots level, the Sinhalese, the Muslims, live in total harmony. Period of office of the Rajapaksa government, Mr. Amin said, there were some incidents which were unfortunate. Now, we are not adopting the attitude that nothing went wrong. That is not our attitude. We are revisiting some of these issues in a critical spirit, self-criticism, turning the searchlight inwards, asking ourselves what we could have done better. And I assure you, in all candor, in all honesty, that we are firmly resolved to bring into being in this country an atmosphere in which all of us, we will be able to live deriving the fullest satisfaction from our national life, that all Muslims will have the undoubted right to practice their religion, to have physical security for themselves, their families, their homes, to engage in business, commercial activities.